instructions.
But I
Have you
think.
been reached? But did Fayan reach out to you and congratulate you?
No, I mean the whole of Trinidad know my
I
sibling
thought
and I.
things I thought things would have
No, no, no,
improved.
no, no. It hasn't improved, and I would like everybody to know that is more or less how to put this. We are comfortable, as much as weird as this may sound, because a lot of people think that you know brothers and sisters need to stick together and stuff, but. My father had 5 kids, and all of us have different mothers. 5 kids, 5 mothers. We did not grow up together.
Ah.
You understand me? We
so
grew
you
up
have
in
separate
different
lives.
Separate lives, separate households. Mm. I'm the only one that was born and grew up in Port of Spain, actually. And so for years it has been like that. The only time we used to actually see each other is, you know, a long time those entertainers used to live abroad, and they used to only come back during Carnival or when it's close to Carnival. And when my dad stayed like in the studio, Amara Studios,
Caribbean
then all
Basin.
Of us, yes, yeah. Yeah, Sound Basin.
Right.
That's where all of us used to come like about 2 weeks before Carnival and stay there with him. And as Carnival is over, everybody go back to their respective
So that the
homes.
Relationship issue really is...
Is a non-issue.
You all are comfortable with
it. We are comfortable with it. You know, I consider not just blood family, there's people in my life that was there for me and that believed in something before they actually saw the full capacity of it. So that's why I always say thanks to Nadia.
Mm-hmm.
See, Nadia? Nadia could get me to do anything. Well, not anything, but you understand what I mean? You understand me? And I want to thank people like Nadia, Full Blown Entertainment, Wendy Lewis, my supporters like my aunt. There are people that are very strong in my life, even my dad. You understand? And I have to say, even my mom, although she's not here, because I won the Monarch on her birthday.
Wow, congratulations.
February 20th. And right. I was 20 when she died, and we're in 2020. So
right.
It's like the stars aligned.